Do you realize that today marks a year since I moved here from Boston?
Really? A year? Seems like yesterday Dad moved in with you.
Here you go, Zimbabwe and Kenya.
Oh, excuse me, did I say decaf?
No, you didn't.
Oh, I'm sorry. You know, if I drink the regular stuff, it'll keep me tossing and turning all through my brother's conversation.
Are you happy? You hear the question?
Yes, I'm thinking. Seemingly complex question.
No, it's not.
Yes, it is.
No, it's not. Either you're happy or you're not.
Or are you happy?
No, but we're not talking about me. I was watching PBS the other night in my study, and they were showing this documentary on the Great Depression. Vintage Steinbeck, desperately poor people escaping the Dust Bowl, their meager possessions strapped to rickety old trucks heading to what they thought was their salvation. Then there was this scene of this scruffy little boy being handed a brand new pair of shoes by the Salvation Army. Frasier, if you could have seen the look on that boy's face, it was a look of pure and utter happiness. I have never experienced that kind of happiness, not in my whole life. I have my health. I have a wonderful home, beautiful wife. Did your eyebrow just move?
I don't think so.
I have my practice. Although lately, I've lost track of the ideals that led me to psychiatry in the first place. Mm-hmm. Look who I'm talking to. Psychiatry's answer to the drive-through window. What? What were you going to say?
No, I'd rather not.
Well, there's no need to, actually. I think I know what you were getting at. You've been wanting to ask me this for years. Did I marry Maris for the money? I resent that. I did not marry Maris for the money. It's just a delightful bonus.
Decaf, Zimbabwe latte.
Is that non-fat milk?
No.
Oh, I hate to be a bother. It's just that I'm watching my fat intake.
What is that, rain?
No, God is crying. Oh.
What?
Oh, it's just something that happened the other morning. I asked Dad to pass me a bran muffin. You know what he said to me? He said, "What's the magic word?"
You're kidding.
He didn't think it was very amusing when I said rest home.
This was stupid. This whole idea was stupid, admit it.
It was not stupid. You needed your exercise. What was stupid was that you came out without your bumper shoes.
It's called an umbrella. Speak English, can't you?
I'm sorry, sir. No dogs allowed.
What?
Oh, I'm sorry.
It's okay.
Oh, Niles?
Hello, Dad.
You're in a fine mood today.
And by the way, you left a mess in the kitchen.
I had a piece of toast.
Yeah, and you didn't use a plate like I asked you to. You buttered it on the counter. I know because you left a bunch of crumbs and toast sweat there.
Toast sweat?
Yes. When you put a piece of hot toast on any surface, it tends to leave little droplets of dew behind. Haven't you heard Dad's lecture on the evils of toast sweat? It's the scourge of our times.
Look, who are we kidding here? If my hip's good enough to get me down here, then maybe it's just time that I found a place of my own.
Oh, where will you go?
Oh, don't worry about me. I'll find a place. I got a little money saved up. Come on, Eddie. Tell Daphne to catch up with us, will you?
Dad, please, we go through this little melodrama at least once a week. Will you just sit down? It's raining outside.
No. Oh, and I'll pay for my own coffee, too. How much is it?
$1.50.
For coffee? What kind of world are we living in?
Are you happy?
Well, I guess I'd have to say...
Oh, boys.
Oh, for Pete's sake.
Oh, Dad, what are you doing back here?
Oh, I don't know. I've been acting like a jerk these last couple of days, and I've been taking it out on you and Daphne, and, you know, all that stuff I said earlier, just forget about it. Okay. Last Sunday was my birthday.
Of course it was. Frasier and I were planning a big surprise party, but if we had thrown it on your birthday, it wouldn't have been a surprise. Thus, we waited a week. So, surprise!
Nothing's stopping us from celebrating anyway. We're gonna take you out to dinner tonight. No, you can choose any place.
No, you don't need to do that.
Absolutely,
really.
Absolutely. You name the place.
Okay. How about Hoppy's Old Heidelberg?
Oh, great!
And they were voted best bratwurst in town for 3 years in a row.
Ach, deliver!
Okay, I'll give him a lift. Oh. Frasier, as always, I've enjoyed getting together with you for coffee.
Zimbabwe, decaf, non-fat milk, no cinnamon in sight. Now, are you happy?
You know, in the greater scheme of things, yes, I'd say I am.